Thank you very much to distinguished Toastmasters, Pastor Nick, for his wonderful and gracious comments to our club and to everyone. Time is running late, so we will not hold you back too long. I'd like to invite our Madam President to give a closing speech and for any other announcements after that. Madam President, Chin Wei Ma.
I also can feel the energy, and especially for our GE. Thank you very much for all your tips. It's very relevant to us and very expensive to us. I feel that because like I be always thinking like how we're going to manage our time. But the 700 words for 7 minutes is really right at the dot for us. I'm going to put this in my FB then. Thank you very much. Another round of applause. Before we do the closing, we would like to also recognize those best speeches, best table topic, and best evaluator as well. So let us put our hand together for our best table topic speaker.
Mondays at 7:30 at Cafe Barbara now. It used to be at Mid Valley, but now we are at Cafe Barbara.
First,
okay.
What time?
7:30.
Nice place.
It's a cafe.
15
yes.
Minutes.
Yeah, I've been there before. Very nice place.
Yeah.
Yeah, great. Okay. So then we have our TDM Johnson.
Oh, okay.
To announce your club.
Our club meetings meet on the first, third, and fifth Thursdays of the month. And unfortunately, because the coming Thursday is actually the eve of Raya, our meetings will resume back on the 31st of July. Thank you very much. At KDU College.
KDU.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Sai Masters. I belong to two clubs, three clubs actually.
Oh, wow.
So which one do I have? Okay, the Sai Masters, we are a Sunday club. We meet on the second and fourth Sunday. From 3 to about 5:30. Our next meeting is on the 26th. And the place is at the SS3 Sai Baba Center, which is in section, the SS3 area, University Garden. So if you need details, please get back to me. And I'm also a member of the DTM Toastmasters Club. So our Distinguished Toastmasters Club, we are going to have our meeting on the 22nd of July at Air Products, the venue of Air Products Club.
Okay.
Thank you, Dr.
Devi. I'm from Phoenix Toastmasters, so our meeting is on every second and fourth Monday of the month, and it's at actually Damansara Uptown, Uptown 5, level 12 of Sihoy Chan, if you are interested. Our meeting is from 7 to 9. Yeah, that's all.
Thank you. I'm from Money and You KL Toastmasters Club. Our club promise is fun feeling, and fulfilling. Wow. So if you're looking for an experience like this, we are meeting every first, third, and fifth Mondays. Dinner starts at 7:15. Meeting starts at 7:45. Our next meeting will be next Monday, 20th of July. It's my first time being the VPE. So come and support me.
The club meeting is the first and third Thursday at Kuchalama above the main bank. And then, this Thursday, because eve of Hari Raya, so we have postponed to next week and joined together with the Damansara Club together.
Thank you, Limo. Can you introduce yourself, because I have not heard from you just now, where you come from?
I come from Bangsa.
Okay, are you from any Toastmasters Club?
No, I attended the one at Uptown yesterday.
Phoenix.
So you are looking for a Toastmasters Club?
Yeah, I will say that.
You have anybody that recommend you to come here?
Linda.
Linda.
How do I sign up?
Toastmasters Club?
Yeah, it's pretty well run. I mean, I think you guys have an awesome team, awesome speakers, awesome evaluators going on. So.
You are awesome too. The reason why we have these announcements, right, for those who do not know, is because you hear about the Whisk Clubbing, just now Helen mentioning about it. So, we do clubbing but no drinking. Okay, Jingle, do have to look at me like that.
After the club.
Drinking, right?
Drinking means like...
Joe toasting. Joe
toasting. So, why don't we hear something from you, Jingle, because this is our first time meeting you here.
What would you like to hear from me?
Okay.
Say anything you want. What
do you feel?
Where do you come from?
I'm from... Where am I from?
Yeah.
I'm Derek Anthony Jingori from South America. And I have been living in London. I was born in London, but I've been living in parts of the world, moving around, and I'm on a journey, basically. And my journey is to experience different parts and cultures of life while I'm going through my life and experiences in my life. And tonight's one of them. So Gerard, who I've known for a little while, is involved in a similar business that I'm involved in. And he mentioned it to me, and I found it very interesting, so I wanted to come and have a look. As I've been to many things like the Forum and various other things. I'm in music, entertainment really, I would say. And so this is why it was important for me to feel a different culture, to feel the way that a culture speaks English and demonstrates a manual, in a sense. So for me, this is a journey through my life. This is my 55th year as a human being.
Oh, wow. Fantastic.
Planet.
I
start
envying
you. Thank you.
You look so
young,
and I love your hat.
Yeah, so for me, really, this is really what I like to do. And,
so is this a first Toastmasters club?
It is a first Toastmasters, but it's an experience, because Gerard was talking to me about his personal feelings about how he tackles things in his life, and this was a journey for him. And so I wanted to share that. He wanted to share that with me.
It's so honored to have you with us.
That's a perfect venue.
What music
right.
do you play, by the way?
Anything that is emotionally attractive.
You actually.
I'm actually a session player and I'm a professional musical director and I work in the industry of music and compose as well.
Fantastic.
I sing and play. I'm a musician.
Yeah.
That's
so
it.
So next week you play music for icebreaker.
Sorry?
For the icebreaker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can play as well.
Actually, we have our 10-year
anniversaries
on the 5th of October.
Fantastic, the day
yeah.
before my birthday.
Oh,
it's the day before my birthday.
Oh,
that's
the same
thing for you.
We were desiring
to celebrate.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, let us know.
He's
gently
yeah,
the man. He's the boss on that one. But it's a pleasure meeting you all. It's been great. Lovely experience. And it's definitely worth, you know, I'd advise anybody to have at least this experience to see us anyway. It's a different way, and I'm one that likes new things.
So
I
you
like
get inspirations for you too, actually?
I get inspirations by hearing stories like what Gerard told me about himself and what he's doing, and then inviting or trying to experience someone else's vision or someone else's life.
So today you have a lot of inspiration?
Yes, yeah, it is, because I'm seeing emotional content from everyone.
Thank
I'm
you.
Actually seeing an expression, and in music it's a core element.
Okay, so let me have our two new guests. Yeah, I think Imelda is
actually
Imel, right? Imel.
Already,
right?
Yeah.
Ralph.
Well,
yeah. Yeah, right. Yeah, I saw your name. Welcome to the club. It's your first meeting.
Yes.
Ralph.
Yes.
Ralph.
Ralph. No, he's only 17, so he will be a potential member if he's happy with the club by 18.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm
going to
move on. Thank you. Welcome to
Bavaria
MTMC.
Yeah,
I need to sing.
Sorry, did I go on too long,
Mara? No.
And Johnson, thank you for your tips and also for your advice as well. In fact, this club is very special. When I came in that time, we are very new and we do not have any presidents here. So I was an active president since then in the month of, when is it now? Somewhere around? April or March, like that.
Oh,
yeah.
June.
So it's like, at that time, you're already like thinking of to make us our club to be a best standing or good standing club by having 20 members. When I came in that time, it's only like less than 12 of
10.
Us. Yeah, about 10, 9 or 10. So as for today, Belle, how many we have already? 18?
18.
Yeah, we have two more to go. So like, this goal is no longer our goal already. So we might have to set a new goal. Thank you for that. All right, we're going to achieve more CL. And also CC for this year as well. We may have one more ACS coming up. ACB coming up. I think Jackie is going for that. One more round. Take everything new again. So he will be challenging himself to take until A. Yeah. He might be able to take the whole until DDM, right? End of the year, right? 2 years time. Okay, that's our goal, right? Thank you very much, Thompson. And Thomas.
Thomas.
I believe that I have JC here today. It's so honored to have her because like she's this is her first meeting with us on this term. Yeah, our division director. So I would like her to have a few words with us.
Few words. Spark the wow.
Thank you for your time. I know that we have much, we have exceeding a lot of our time really, but how many minutes really by now?
One minute, 30 seconds.
Okay, just that. Alright, we will call off for the video for today and then have a journey mercy home.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.